cardio and core. It's gonna start off with 3 sets for level 1, 5 sets for level 2, and 7 sets for level 3. We're gonna begin with 20 high knees, followed by 10 climbers, and then 2 climber taps, followed by 20 more high knees, 10 flutters, and 2 scissors. Then lastly, 20 high knees, followed by 10 leg raises and 2 raised leg circles.